foretold of Hades, whose reign as grim lord of the dead came to a sudden end when all at once his past caught up with him. But gods do not go quietly, and history repeats. So this tale was only a matter of time.
Death to Kronos. I'll see to that. No one is more prepared. Beyond the mists of Erebus, there should be a way down. Too risky heading through Elysium, and too risky to stay. All right, it's time.
Melinoe?
Headmistress, I'm concerned, Kron.
There are so many passages.
Why are you glaring at me like that, little one? Uh-oh. Have I offended in some way? Not now. You know, I thought the sirens were supposed to be the singing ones.
Don't listen to her, gals!
Yeah. it.
Better, Cerberus, I swear.
Having shed its coat of torment, the soul-devouring infernal beast beyond the gates of Tartarus reveals that...
Kronos!
Ah, welcome, my girl. Let yourself in, I see. Through the gutter? This family never had any class. Though I'm working on alleviating that within this house.
Get up. You get up off that stolen throne.
A family with no class and no civility either. Have I not...
Hear me, you enemy of night and darkness now. For your transgressions, you shall imminently die.
Manners. Cursing is forbidden in this house. By that token... Behold.
Death to Kronos!
Stop right there. has lasted long enough. You do not... 3, 2, 1.
I don't think so.
Those strength shall fail you.
You'll get no answers from me, and no mercy either. Now die already.
What is death to the deathless?
I expect so. And you'll be remade and back on the throne before I can return. But I shall return, and I'll slip.
Even if, in so doing, it meant that you would never see your dear old...
Our family. And what do I care? I don't even know them. But I do...
For you, my girl. Now. None for now. Time cannot be stopped.
Thus did Melenui, the underworld's vengeful daughter, cross the deepest reaches of her realm to thwart her ancient, hateful foe, the Titan Kronos. Time itself. And time supposedly cannot be stopped. A claim the princess has her reasons to dispute. Hers is a tale that shall withstand time, yet it requires time as well. For now, a cruelly abrupt end shall have to do.
Return to Shadow now.
let me guess. You went through my old barn the other night, well...
I'm no thief, and
Nah, thanks. Heads up.
Devourer of ships. You won't stop me. Come on.
just another night to me, Eris.
Hate to break it to you, Trump.
Is it? Golden apple.
Thus, having overcome the Fate Rot curse confining her to the underworld, the Princess of the Dead ventured out onto the surface realm. Her aim, to reach the Mountain of the Gods, and there disrupt the massing forces of their crafty foe. Much more's to be told of that in due course. But let us say, for now, she ran into some difficulties here and there.
No! Return to Shadow now.